supportive. I know that Woodward is doing well with diversity, but you know, they could do better. And I remember my daughter coming home once and said, "Mom, I think we need like a Black student union at Woodward, because I think that we need to express more the concerns and issues of girls of color." And going back to Jay 3 years ago, she would have never, ever, ever done that. And I just love the fact that Ms. Frenay and the other administrators embraced that and were supportive of it. And it just made a world of difference. So I'll just say it's a small school that where you know every girl, you love every girl, and you think, and you're teaching them to be leaders. And that's the thing that I find most rewarding for my daughter.